The other great thing about doing your chicken breast in the quick cooker when you need extra chicken, leftover chicken for a recipe, is you also end up with this. Take a look. So my chicken is done, and that was water, but I also have this delicious broth in there that I can use that in my recipe because it does call for chicken broth. So I have fresh homemade broth. I could have added some vegetables to that to add a little more substance to it, but I just wanted a plain broth. So awesome.